Master, what's a bonga?
A transport, I hope.
It's a submarine. It's a fine one tucked back in the big bubble. Follows me. You know there's a setting us up, all right? Or a planet or? Come on, man.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Here we are. Poor's luck. But leave that to me, son. Going to planet core? Here's a Yusabongo. Whenever you're so ready to get it, punch it.
Will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot!
Ah!
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan! Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back.
Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet core was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
Our friend is hungry again.
No, wait!
This seem lovely.
We must find the queen.
Victory! Stupid chair!
Shh. I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept them.
Why is this taking so long? Are we near the hangar? Stop right there!
You're safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar, this way.
You're the guy's bombat!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
What's going on? This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
There's the blockade! Shield generator's been hit!
Whoa! droid did it! There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa it is, then. But land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention.
Commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Orsa Aryusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I tell you what. Nah, I don't know nothing.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaris.
Republic carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bunti Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Deal!
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Hey, That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim.
Granny Champion to Pixolito Sapova.
And a lady to young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
In the back.
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.